And another Desmid, but looks like he's already died. Has some kind of bacteria inside of him. I believe it's bacteria. Could be some other stuff. Could be his own organelles. Using a 40X here. This is a some sort of a Desmid, which I'll have to look up after I'm done here. He looks like he might still be alive because he's moving on his own too, I think. Using a Nikon 40X plan achromat objective here. We're about 400 power. This looks like a some sort of an amoeba.